Superior genicular artery. 6 questions and answers. Is the superior genicular artery a branch of the popliteal artery? Yes, the superior genicular artery is a branch of the popliteal artery. What is the superior genicular artery also known as? The superior genicular artery is also known as the superior articular artery. Do two superior genicular arteries arise from the popliteal artery? Yes, the two superior genicular arteries arise from the popliteal artery. Do genicular arteries arise from either side of the popliteal artery? Yes, the two superior genicular arteries arise from either side of the popliteal artery. Do the two superior genicular arteries from either side of the popliteal artery wrap around the femur? Yes, the two superior genicular arteries that arise from either side of the popliteal artery wrap around the femur. Do the two superior genicular arteries that arise from either side of the popliteal artery wrap around the femur above the condyles of the femur? Yes, the two superior genicular arteries that arise from either side of the popliteal artery wrap around the femur above the condyles of the femur.